numbered inning, but we're going to craft a brand new one. F1 gets taken down by G9 on top of that hill, and now it's going to be the battle between some of the top teams of Thailand as well as Vietnam as Chopper tries to take down members of Vigatron, rotating across. He's going to go in for the spray down, hoping to connect with Zuxi, but they all get clumped up as they smack themselves over the wall.
Yeah, I don't like this coming from Bigatron, but a little bit of a misplay, a mismaneuvering, and because of that, Luxie gets taken out by Ramones from the side. It's a third party action coming in from Boom ID, and look at Swabell, the DP spray, he takes out Luxie, and now both
right. One more member from Asada Ryu trying to gatekeep NFT members from above. And NFT, oh my goodness, Liquid bites back, and they will be able to shred down one member of Asada Ryu. Now looking for throw, he gets that double in the back.
A little bit of a lucky spread.
Distraction as well. Darley's gonna be taken down low. And now here comes Marco marching right in. Bucky's just hiding by the corners of the wall. And here comes the pull. And it's Bucky taking one member down from Asada Box Gaming.
The Winter Soldier. He only had a little bit of the headshot coming in. But it's
there we go. Out.
He gets one more in the back. Can the Winter Soldier do it?
Loki.
Yes, he can. Loki trying to
the shot come from? Well, I could not see that at all.
We talked about Boom Esports being really close by, and now they heard all those shots firing in the distance, and they capitalized on that third party action. Let's take a look at RRQ with Tina now going up against the Murder. Both Thai teams trying to reign supreme on this coveted hill that they definitely won. The last time round that we saw a fight happen on this, it was Bigatron that came up on top, but now two Thai giants going head to head. Matoy with the grenade trying to get one onto Ernie as well, but it's actually good that they will secure the knockdown, and Matoy is already going in to finish that blow.
That's right, and there's only going to be D2E guarding the side of Ernie, and instead he turns around in the most crucial of timing, and D2E, they managed to take down that support on the back. Now down to only two men left for the Murder, who's pretty much well and alive. But look at Mega Conquerors! Bigatron Esports only having Micro Boy right here. Somehow Micro Boy will be dealing with a 1v2, and he will fall.
My side, and it's good against the first knockdown. But Bose Gaming says we want a piece of that as well. They're driving on the side, and here comes Loki from the back. They get one spray down, and Matoy will reply with an action of his own. But GE coming in from the side. That's his spot up, Matoy. Yes, he
there
does. But can GE get the kill? Whoa. No, he can't. Matoy was reclaimed by Evos once again from downtown.
The Tigers are on the hunt, and now Boom Esports getting pinned from the back as well, as the Elephant will trample them through all on Twitter. Inside of Smoke, Pond's gonna look for that kill as well. That's a huge nade coming out from the side of Stone, and you're right behind the crate. One great nade might just be able to connect, but that will be a little bit too short as Ben B being forced upon by the Resident team. He's running across, and he spots out Stone. Stone will be taken down, and now down to the top three. Mega Conquerors looking for Evos. Esports as well takes down Foxer, and oh my goodness, he goes fire, he takes out Pawns, but instead gets removed, and now down to Leon as well as Stalker.
Yeah, but Fire is getting removed.
Might just send them and towards the first placing as Dixie takes down Captain Stalker. Now down to Leon versus Dixie.
And he's got it on the prone as well. Stalker's not there to help Leon, but it's going for that's gonna run out of
ball.
Second time! Absolute madness!